Carolina, time to help and get it started.